Hey cupcakes, how you doing? Okay, as you can see by the title, this video is going to be on my September Ipsy and my October Ipsy. So going into September Ipsy first, the reason why I didn't do September and I'm doing it like this, because I wanted to use the products and tell you guys if I felt it was worth purchasing again or just tossing out. Okay, so the first thing I got, well, with my points, I had got this Dr. Lip. It's really tiny, and all you need is just literally a drop of this. That's it. And that's what I got with my points. I got two of these masks. I used one already. I don't know if I like this mask yet. I don't know. I probably won't purchase this one again. And then I got this brush that I use. As you see, stuff coming out. What kind of brush is it? It's a Luxy brush. And it says Goodnight 110 Luxy brush. I don't know. I can't remember what I used it for. And I just used this. It's a Smashbox Primerized Photo Finish. So I just got done using this. It didn't feel greasy or oily or anything like that. So I'm going to continue to use it, and I'll probably let you know how it is on some other instances. And then I got this lipstick. I'ma do that nigga future dirty word to Scotty. Had to cancel DJ Khaled, boy, we ain't speaking. The shade, I mean, it doesn't say what shade, but doing a swatch. This ain't what I meant when I said a it's real sheer, so you see just one swatch, no. So you gotta do like a bunch of them. Cop the Barbie dream house and you can play the part. Let's I ain't cover. Trying to bust it open in the trailer park. Ooh, my eyes going up in the dark. Okay. And then I got blush in the shade. It's a light infusion powder. I don't see it. It's just too small. But it looks like this. You can see it a little bit. My light, my ring light. But I have it on top of my, of course, my favorite blush, my Wet n Wild blush. I put my Wet n Wild blush up here, and then I just put this on right there. And I actually like it. It's actually pretty. I won't order again, but I like it. And that's it for this September Ipsy. And I do like some of the products. Oh, dang. I don't know if this was October Ipsy or what. But going into October Ipsy, looks like this. Oh, my September Ipsy bag. Looks like this. It's a little dirty because it's been sitting on my makeup table and stuff like that. So that's what it looks like. It's a cute bag, though. Okay, October bag. It's like this. It's very cute. Now I'm going into it. They gave me another makeup brush. Not surprised. Fluffy one. It's like a blender brush. I do like it. Mascara. Oh, this is full size too. This is a Glamour Dolls. I'm not going to open this because I got out of my Boxy. Out of my Boxy Charm box. I just saw my It mascara. My favorite mascara that I'm currently using. And I got some facial cleanser. I did use this morning, and I do like it. It didn't leave residue on my face. And surprisingly, as you see my eyes or whatever, I do take off my eye makeup with makeup remover before, you know, I wash my face. So after that, you know, if you wear makeup, eye makeup or whatever, you know that all of it don't come off and you have to wash your face. So after you wash your face, you know, surprisingly, all this took off everything that I had left over. So there's no complaints there. And today for my highlight, I used this Tarte Shape Tape. And at first I thought it was going to be too light. You see? I thought it was going to be too light. But after putting it on top of my foundation and after I baked, the colors just blend in together. So didn't have to worry about that. I just wanted to try this too because I see a lot of YouTubers always wear this. And the last thing I got is a blackhead remover mask. So I cannot wait to try this. And I will be telling you how I like it in my next Ipsy video. So, that's all that came in my Ipsy box over. Thanks for watching. Until next time. Bye-bye, dolls.